Oh, hell no. Y'all better scream louder than that. What's up? So you guys are going to help us sing it.
look so it got a little wide. Now I'm waiting for me, I'll be working with you tonight. I've been put on Thursday and Tuesday. Sister up and guys, get over here. Something I'll never take back.
saved a few $100. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town, and the first girl I seen was Bobby Gold Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down, climbed up in the cab, and said, change lines, backed into my spot and the driving short. I've done this for a long time, you know. I've been so blessed and so lucky, and it's just so weird to me to think. You know, sometimes it seems like it's lasted years and years, and other times it seems like it was just yesterday when I started. But I want to go back and do you my very first song that I had on the radio. And some of you are not even old enough to remember this thing. But it was real special to me, and so this song always reminds me of my home. I'm from Oklahoma originally, that's where I come from. So. And some Okies here tonight. But my dad just passed this past Thanksgiving, and so this song always reminds me of him, so I want to dedicate it to him. And you know what the cool part about this song was? This is my, like they call it, the debut single. And it went right to number one. Watch that. What's that about? Well, in fact, my first, how many, Kevin?
First six, Jeff.
Thank you. My first six songs went like right to number one. It was like, bam, you know? It was like, excellent. But this one's special to me, so I want to do it for you guys. And I hope you like it. I hope it reminds you of your home, too. Find my partner. And more I'm thinking Best CD I ever bought. Yeah. You know what it was? It was one of mine. It was actually one of my heroes, George Jones, a compilation of like 50s and 60s, like honky-tonk songs, you know? So I'll do one of those songs for you. You ready? The jukebox is playing a honky-tonk song. What more I can say? Then I'll go home. What good would it do? I know what I'll find. Empty bottle, broken heart, and used in all my mind. The people are laughing, they're happy. Why I sit here crying? town, thanks everybody for their hospitality here today. And y'all got a good thing going here, man. It's a really cool deal, and we wish you lots of luck with everything. Thank you for coming to see us, and if we're ever around again, y'all, please come see us again, all right? We'll have some more fun. Here we go.